In this problem, we have been given the following circuit and we are required to figure out the potential difference between these two points.